If you arrive at the University of Maryland, the announcer has your numbers. So.
Yeah, your hands are free.